dirty!
Those tiny hands of yours can't save us. That'll take a real genius, like me. Leave this one to the heroes, MODOK. No chance. Can never learn. Locking on. Engaging target. Leave this to me.
This is not over!
Yeah, you say that every time, but you're always wrong.
Iron Man!
You really should show your superiors more respect!
Two of them? You got this, kid?
Do I have a choice? I didn't think so. Look out! Coming through!
Yikes, too close! Antimatter bomb ready for launch. Less chatter and more action. Launch the bomb already. Are you certain my world is the one that needs to die? One more complaint and we'll send you back to die with it.
Okay, steady, Spidey. You got this.
You got this.
Ready? Whip! Yes! Got it! Sorry to ruin the latest meeting of the Enormous Head Club, fellas, but we've got two Earths to save! Gotta swing!
Stop this instant, Spider Freak! Convergence is mere moments away! We devise the only viable solution!
Killing an entire world to save yourself? Not an option! Sorry!
You see? You're dooming us all!
Nope. Actually, we're saving everyone.
Almost everyone. And I thought one of you was annoying.
you will pay for underestimating the MODOKs! Has defeated you on countless Earths, Captain. What?
All that knowledge in those brains, yet you use it to destroy life, not preserve it. Such a shame. Perhaps what we need instead of science is a bit of magic.
No one dies today. Not on any world.
Kill them! It's over, heroes! Someday you will thank AIM for this!
No, we do not need to resort to such violent acts.
Vision. All systems are go. If our calculations are correct, we can reverse the convergence. Hank Pym reporting. Convergence engines are online. Activating now.
Thank you. detecting a severe fluctuation in the wave frequency of the Convergium particles.
We can't fail.
Sir, the particles, they aren't synchronizing like we thought.
Attention all agents. The Convergence engines have failed. Initiate evacuation protocol.
Tried your best. But there may be one more thing that can be done. If the Convergence process cannot be stopped, perhaps I can use my density-altering abilities in tandem with these engines to bring our worlds together in a more harmonious manner. The Earth will be born anew. Take care of it, my friends. It was an honor saving the world with you all.
Research on the continuing Convergence process has been going smoothly. What's the latest status on our primary Earth?
It's been hard to keep up as the landscape shifts, but we've identified enough.
Like this Earth, that was a refuge for immigrants from Xandar. And another, where Asgardians built a shared kingdom. Thankfully,
not all of them. We've absorbed entire regions that could end up as potential threats.
It could be worse. Without Vision, none of this would even exist. Including us. The world isn't perfect. But we're making progress.
Yeah, I'm pretty proud of what we've managed to accomplish in such...
We figured that...
Things might be under control for the moment, but we're gonna have to keep and there's only Earth's Omega flight. So, I've lost count.
Our forces are strong, sir. But in a crisis this big, we could always use more soldiers.
Time for some payback.
Look at this loser! Let's show him who's in charge!
Don't be so eager to escape that you forget to pay attention to where you're running. That's odd. Something's disrupting my spell. An old friend must be on board. What happened?
Oh, we're not sure yet.
Good. I see.
See you later.
That is enough. A simple spell should do. I have reached a new plane. A barrier. That should do the trick. Magic grows ever stronger.
You're too late, Doctor.
Enough, Mordo. Some magics are too powerful even for you.
I have spent my whole life living in your shadow, Stephen.
A simple spell should do. That is enough. How magical. Doctor is in. This will all be over soon. A simple spell should do.
When the world ends, only you will be to blame.
No world is ending on my watch, old friend. Don't be so sure of that, my good doctor. Is this some sort of illusion? No, I sense something more. It is far more than even the Sorcerer Supreme could imagine. Come with me, and I'll show you. We face a universal crisis and must save our world. This is it may be our... What a curious place.
You. Great.
Welcome to Omega Flight HQ.
here. Best of luck out there.
I think I've finally found a problem. Earth's from different dimensions. Convergent. And even though we've... It's not... And the only way is by giving it everything we've got.
I'm sure by... Stop by anytime.
New Stark City. My ultimate creation. Sure, I had a little help. But if it's got my... Still, that's where Hank... And Fury... What we... Is just about as...
This city is built on lies, but under my rule, I can make it flawless again.
Only together can we obtain that which we seek. Perfection.
So, I'm guessing, Hank,
catch you later.
So, how...
Move along now.
Countless wonders await us.
Time for you to say hello.
Get you later.
Reconnecting to...
My magic grows ever stronger.
Doctor is here.